Yeah, I just think the growth of our program, you know, I probably be the best way to put it. And, you know, it's really, I think we continue to learn from our mistakes and we continue to grow. And, you know, we didn't play our best football today. We played good football, but we didn't play our best. We played team football today. But, you know, the fact of the matter is this group continues to buy into the process of what it takes to give themselves a chance to be successful. And that part's really rewarding, and I think they finally get clicked. And, you know, maybe it took some adversity and some really two tough losses that taught us what it takes to get over the hump and what it takes to win those games. And sometimes you have to have failure to spike the needle forward, and that's growth. And so that's probably the biggest answer is just growth.